for like 8 years.
I suppose it was 10 years this year.
Awkward!
What was the party like?
It was really good actually, it was really nice. I met some really nice girls. Deborah was there again, you know I like Deborah very much. She had some really shocking news though.
God, what did she have to say?
Her husband of 7 years has been cheating on her.
Oh my God.
Like, messaging other girls.
What, he has?
Yeah. Yeah, but anyway, that's a different story. There was another girl there that she had like a weird alien head. She had the worst weave in Britain.
Great, how are you?
Hi, how are you? Fantastic. You okay?
Yeah, good, thanks. Long time no see.
It's been a while. Too long.
It has, too long. So you're going to show me how to make this cocktail?
Yeah, I do. Fantastic. It's very simple.
Okay. Cocktail for you. So basically,
Marie,
so I have a cocktail that's named after me.
Okay.
By Joel himself. And can you teach me how to make it?
Teach you how to make it? I'll talk you through it. I'll talk you through it first,
okay.
And then we'll do another one for you.
Okay.
Get you to make it yourself.
Okay.
So it'll all be about following the instructions. For the two of us, I gotta keep enough lettuce to support your shoe
fetish lifestyle. So rich and famous, Robin Leach. Okay, let's try this now. It's my first time trying this. Oh, right, okay, it's my take your belt and home.
She's really lovely, and obviously I'm quite interested in what she does, so we have we're both into beauty. Obviously Holly, I don't know her quite
at this moment, so I guess this is really good time to
and I don't want to make a prejudgment on anybody, but
show after the Grammys, I like to go cool out with the family, sipping, reminiscing on days when I had a Mustang.
How are you?
I took the liberty and ordered you a drink anyway.
Thank you very much.
Oh, how you been?
Good.
Mm.
You? What have you been up to?
I'm just busy. Busy.
Designing every day?
Designing, yeah, making clothes, you know.
What are you up to
lately?
Any fashion show plans?
I haven't got any fashion shows. I'm working on a new collection. It's a black and white collection. And it's like, takes you back to the 60s. Okay. I love Mary Quant.
Yeah.
I loved Mary Quant and Twiggy. So it's like based around what they used to do, but it's really like a Mary Martin London.
No, it's going to be with a little twist.
With a little twist,
Mary Martin, Charlotte Rose.
Yeah, that's it. See
you. Yeah. And see you.
For sexy women.
Yeah.
Well, I was wondering if you could be the face for Mary Martin London.
I'd love to, because like, most events that I go to,
you
wear
all
wear
my
it.
Clothes. You wear all my clothes.
I know, so it'd be like really good.
But it'd be amazing. It would be amazing.
Just
Yeah, it'd be great if you could do that, Shanice.
No, we could have it like up on the website.
It would be amazing.
Long time no see. How are you?
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, very, very good. You've done it nice, haven't you?
Yeah,
I really do. Yes, it's lovely. You've got some nice pieces as well, haven't you? Yeah, love a bit of bling. It'll be good fun. I'm looking forward to trying on some different things, and got the girls coming in a minute. So we can kind of pin down a little bit more about what we want in the fashion show, and you know what they're going to wear and how we're going to go about it. So quite excited about that.
We've got some nice bits.
I can see there's some lovely bits. Oh, here they are.
Hello.
Nice to see you again. How are you?
I'm really good, thank you.
Hello.
How are you?
Hello, Natalie. You're doing So lovely to meet up with you.
Yeah, you too.
And I will give you a call.
Yep.
Mwah. Mwah. Take care.
Yeah,
bye-bye.
You too. Bye-bye. See you later.